Episode 3. Danmachi Episode 3. Meet the Green Moss Monster. Hopefully we can save Chigusa, whatever the heck is growing out of her shoulder. Doesn't even look like it's rendered properly, like it's so weird. But it moves fast as heck and it's flexible and it's doing like weird movements. Like it did a limbo into a somersault. So weird. We're moving ahead. This was from last episode. But yeah, whatever the heck is growing, yeah, out of him and out of her. What the heck? It eats crystals? Does it get stronger by eating other crystals of other monsters? Oh my gosh. This thing needs to die, dude. This thing needs to die. I don't care what backstory you give it, that was malicious. It grows more? Like a parasite. Yeah, it's a parasite. You need some optimism in times of need, for sure. You want to go after it? Yeah, I love the honesty. I really appreciate the honesty here. He's like, I'm not really good at anything else, but I need you guys here. Yeah, I kind of agree. I find I kind of agree. It's the fact that we have one of our parties that's affected. They're dead, my guy. I'm sorry. You can't be selfish like this. Yeah. What is it? The gems? Was fully aware. Yep. Sadly, they got killed. Who said that? Whoa. Ah, oh, damn. Oh. Guess there's no choice. You gotta go for it. Let's find ourselves some moss. Maybe because Moss Huge has murdered all of them. it's a lot more sentient. Ew, come on, that. Oh gosh, please don't show us the bodies. It's gonna be absolutely disgusting. Oh, they're alive. Don't walk first. Set a trap for use. That's wild. And so messed up. Are you serious? It was back there? For frick's sake. Kill it, bro. Just kill it. This thing is absolutely disgusting. Stay focused. Stay focused. Kill the monsters. Kill the monsters. Protect the people. Do your role. Do your job. God damn it. Hey. Help him. What? Oh, he's dead. Yo, this moss monster is actually public enemy number one. You have to be the voice of reason. You can't do something stupid like that. What the heck are you thinking? You have to think rationally. You have to make the hard call. We have more people injured at this point. Yeah. Look, you got so many people injured. You gotta get out. Yes. Immediately, like literally right now. What? Whoa. Whoa. He's that's good. She's really grown since the war games, dude. Wow. Hey, you gotta do what you gotta do. Just trust in him. What the heck was that? What can you do? What can you do? Whoa! Whoa! You're taking it head on! You psycho! You actual psycho, dude! Is it the freaking moss? Oh, thank gosh, it's the other party. Yo. Did they get attacked? Yeah, they got attacked too. They're not okay. They're barely hanging. Wow. Can you see it? It's fast. Oh! You beat it. What? Is that a Zetus? What? Is that a Zenos? Like in last season, or is that a completely different entity? It is a monster, correct? Alrighty, episode 3 of Danmachi. I was so wrong to have held this off for so long. It is a great show. Still as good as ever. Episode 3. I'll see you guys in the next episode.